All right. So we have find the stronghold 7 days. Is it being done? Kane and Elena are helping each other out. Three wounded. So my Templar, my two Sparks.
Signal's coming through clear.
Perfect.
You would do well to stop your interference with the Elder's visions before it is too late, Commander. Proceed no further.
I don't take orders from you. I dismantle all the advent, if you like it or not.
Avenger plotting new course.
Incoming message for you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters now.
Your progress against the aliens over the past month has been significant, Commander. But there is still room to improve if we are going to eliminate the alien threat.
And they keep leveling up. Not cool. No longer suffer from any weakness. Excuse me. That's not happening. Yes, we're finally friends. Finally, we get to be friends. Now we just need a little more cooperation from you, Templars.
As you wish, Commander.
It is just as I had hoped, Commander.
Reinforce heavy armor completed. Thank you. Let's break this
the
down.
The turrets we see employed by Advent throughout their various facilities and security checkpoints are automated, much in the same way the alien mechanized units are. A significant amount of time was likely spent developing the optical sensors and targeting system, which I expect Shin will want to thoroughly examine following the disassembly process. I had fully expected to find that...
Sorry. Training complete.
Commander, the aliens continue to make progress on the Avatar project. If we're going to slow them down, we'll need to move fast.
We have them.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander.
Advent doesn't seem to have any issues stationing completely autonomous weapons in close proximity to the people in those cities. Really shows you how much they care.
I will begin our research immediately.
Hey, Commander.
Facility construction initiated. Facility construction initiated.
Put Benjamin on that. 7 days.
I've been digging through some of the old data files Central has been holding onto since before the war. I keep running across notes scrawled in English and what looks like broken German. I should probably ask him about it.
I gotta start making these suits. And you should, Shen. You
should. Sounds good, Commander. I'll let you know as soon as the project is ready for deployment.
I have one core left. Jane Kelly. Mopping people up like usual.
For a second there, Tigan had my hopes up. With all of his talk of the elders dying, I thought we might have caught a break. I should have known it wasn't going to be that simple. Of course, their solutions always seem to revolve around experimenting on us, destroying the planet, or some combination of the two. As far as I can tell, this might be our chance at ending them once and for all. If we stop the cure, we stop the elders.
I agree. Happy 4th, Q. Happy 4th. We're gonna get some defense around the base because they're not gonna stop. They're going to attack us again there. Receiving repairs. Good. Oh my god. It's really busy this month. Okay, we'll take the VIP.
Setting course for Sector 10, Eastern United States.
More armor. Quinny into this and let's bring a spark.
Deploy.
Squad green to deploy.
For an emergency extraction of a VIP working for the Resistance.
The spokesman provided the coordinates, but the rest is up to us. Locate the VIP and escort them out of the area safely. Goes without saying, but don't leave any hostiles standing. Menace 1-5, target coordinates incoming. Secure the VIP and proceed to the evac volume for extraction. Advent already knows we're here, so your position isn't concealed for the extraction.
That's why I brought a Reaper.
I am trusting you.
Trusting you. I get my people killed. Well, it'll be our people now, since you seem part of, you know, XCOM.
Go, go, go!
I must run.
Servos at maximum.
Getting it done. I'm all over it. On Overwatch.
Oh, we have a visitor.
Joy.
I have to contend with three of these things. Need to melee, Beastmaster, Brutal, Shadowstep, Revenge, your Brittle, and Reapers.
And I will end this quick.
Just gotta keep the VIP alive.
The chosen assassin is moving near your position. Stay on guard, people.
I know where you are.
Whoa.
Target still standing.
Sparks. What the heck? When did you get Overwatch? Or Vigilance?
The end is coming.
No stealth. Pat did arrive.
Another is already born to take his place.
But they're eating toasted, so I get to have some XCOM time. Okay, one down.
What did you expect?
Light him up, friends.
I'll get him next time.
You could have been something more had you been loyal to the elders.
The target is lost.
I got a good team, so you guys, you're going down. Going down.
For the free! Attacking on sight.
For the free is ready.
I won't let them pass.
Alright, we gotta find out where they come from. Oh, they're just on a full charge.
No place for you to go now.
The elders possess many gifts. Where they see you, they send me.
Initiating remote interface.
And those are terrible odds.
Target
turn on watch.
Bypassing security.
Yep, I used him as bait, don't judge.
Missed.
I come for you, a useful aid. Utilizing hook.
They're so good. Another stroll in the park, basically. Already got the peak. No, we did not. They actually went to Japanese barbecue. I might get a steak back when I get back. Would be cool. Bam. 9 damage.
The enemy is withdrawing.
Yeah, you withdraw to your chosen. Oh, when it's revealed, he has a chance to shoot them all. Very cool.
Proceeding to target.
Alright. Let's get the LZ and let's get out of here. That hunter protocol.
Begin reload sequence.
It can only be one.
If the elders had expected more, then I wouldn't be here.
Target Targeting diagnostic.
My mech is messing you up. So
ammunition level and critical.
What does that tell you?
On my way. Overwatch.
In short order.
Affirmative.
Oh, shoot.
Be careful of the newfound prizes you have stolen from our facilities, Commander. They are powerful toys in the hands of children.
We've got the Chosen right where we want them. It's time to strike.
Run, dude, run.
I go as ordered.
There can be no honor among traitors.
Their armor still holds.
The crimes against the elders will not be forgotten.
Share in my strength.
Fire in the hole!
Sorry, civilians. A little bit of this too.
The rift opens. Scanning.
You cannot run. Can never escape my sight.
No, yes.
Hard target. Minimal damage. I got nothing.
Could've been better.
You only delay the inevitable. I must withdraw. No one escapes the storm.
Soldier down. Get him back up ASAP.
What value do you place on the lives of your enemy?
Now reloading.
Good copy, moving on target.
We can sneak by them. Maybe.
I will go. Do not fear.
What's happening?
Do It will be done. I did nothing.
I did nothing.
Absolutely.
I won't be slowed by your feeble attacks.
The trap is set.
See that, Ed? Oh my God. Try to burn the mech. All about that X. Of course. On Independence Day, you gotta fight those aliens.
Do not fear the darkness. See the talents of XCOM's great commander in action.
Hostile threat.
They
destroy
just as they serve, without question.
Target neutralized. Additional ammo required.
Heading out.
Your flesh is weak.
Now the battle can begin.
Sure thing.
It's over, buddy. It's over.
If you weren't prepared to strike, then what? Savor what time you have left.
You
have ever forced my withdrawal, and now you leave me no choice but to flee once again.
I'd say we owe our people a break after taking down that chosen commander. I doubt it'll be long before we see that thing again, though.
So you have any more surprises for me?
Commander.
understand.
So far, we're good.
Cover it.
No need to ask twice.
Repositioning.
As you command.
Spock, disengaging.
Stepping off!
I'm out of here.
The IP
is secure.
Ending deployment.
Alright. We are successful.
Understood. Moving out. Heading out. Let's go. Heading home.
We need to take out these shows.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Bugging me. Being too melee, it's ridiculous. Hello, baby.
Even now, our enemy lurks in the shadows, plotting to destroy all we have built, to return us to the chaos of the old world. Only together can we oppose them. United in the Elder's love for us, we shall prevail, no matter the cost.
Chosen are beyond our reach. Immortal children to immortal gods. Both will fall.
Hello, Commander.
We got a lot on that mission. That's what I like to see.
Will have me kill any of your loyal forces sent to investigate this site, Commander. Will you tell your soldiers of their fate?
Tactical mission site located.
This is cool. I think I can just I think I can take out two of the dark events if I do this. Sit rep surgical. The squad size of the mission is limited to 3 soldiers. I have to protect the device.
Setting course for Sector 3, Brazil.
Alright.
If we're going to keep this one quiet, Commander, we'll have to limit the squad size to 3 of our best units. Let's hope they can get the job done without additional support.
Cowboy's still wounded. Sitting in the side warriors. I don't know if I want to send mocks. Alright. 3 against many.
Sky Ranger deployed.
Menace ready. Whoa. To deploy.
Yeah, we are a menace.
Resistance has been pulling data critical to the aliens' latest project from the Advent network using something they rigged up in this area. As far as we can tell, the aliens have figured out what's going on and they're sending reinforcements in to destroy the device. We're moving in to secure the area and protect the device before they manage to take it out.
Roger that, Ultimate Bro.
Hostile forces are already moving to destroy the data tap installed nearby. We need to lock down the area and secure the device at all costs.
As I expected, Commander, there are significant readings indicative of the lost moving throughout the combat zone. Be careful out there.
So, 3-way fight. Wow, you guys got a lot of people. Oh my god. Let's see if I can do this. That's even something I'm curious if I can do.
That's affirmative.
Hostile forces spotted. Solid copy.
I take a new approach. I must run.
That's three of us, like 12 of them. And we have lost in between. Let's even this up a bit. Yep, I get on that quick. Get to get the biscuit. And that's not good.
Shot failed to connect.
You're on to us.
Taking them out. Oh, I did bring Talon rounds.
Together, we are strong. Melts away.
All right, one down.
Got him.
My training is vast.
That's not good. House is gonna come down. I think it's going at too quick.
You're dead.
Oh my god, Lost, go after them. Oh, it actually reached her. About. Like this? Gonna burn this thing down like crazy.
Menace 1-5, neutralize all remaining enemies and secure the AO.
Okay.
Commander, the data tap has been destroyed. We've lost whatever information it managed to pull from the Advent network.
I think they got me!
Moving to designated coordinates.
Useful aid. Must reload now. As you command.
Multiple targets down. I'm all right.
So over here fighting zombies and a lot of advent.
To designated position. Still on. armor will shield you. We have multiple targets down.
At least they're busy over there. We're gonna win this. Mox, just hold on. Hold on, Mox. No, they're back. It's my last round. No. Better not have another grenade.
What's up, dude?
What's up?
I think I need some help.
Broadcasting my last round.
What?
XCOM.
It's your last round.
Yeah. Because you're here, so we're gonna hang out. I'll play some Dota. Hey, we're broadcast Dota, meep. Talk. God.
So you rearranged your room, huh?
A little bit, yeah. I bought a bed. I graduated. Bought a bed. It's really difficult.
Does your body like you better?
Hmm?
Does your back feel better?
No, back feels fine.
Well, I'm just saying.
It hurts my back more to sleep on that. It's weird. Like, my ribs feel better, though.
Yeah, sleeping on your side sucks.
Yeah, that hurts. He's just making sure. He's like, okay, you pass. This is his room, not mine.
Showing your toys
and
your
bed. Shoot, I gotta... Not my
job. Oh, sweet. Don't worry about the top.
My mind is my weapon.
That's affirmative.
She's over here.
Oh
my God. Look at all the sounds, guys. See? How quiet.
Would you look at that?
Okay.
Enemy down!
What's up?
So, you know how I watched Star Wars last night?
Mm-hmm.
At lunch, I no joke pulled a Jedi miniature if you didn't ask Pat. It wasn't intentional.
Mm-hmm.
So, we got there. And then, I guess, for like 4th of July, all they're doing for their menu is all you can eat. Like, they won't do the regular menu.
Do they get
steak? Which sucks because there's like three different levels, and the cheapest level is like $32.
Dang.
And like, I don't want all you can eat because I can't eat that much. A lot of money and food is limited on that. Yeah, this like, who's mad? So I couldn't even get the things I wanted if we did that. So the guy came over to us and was like, oh, wait. Oh no, for 4th of July, we can do all you can eat. Like, and we'd already ordered like well, he was away. You know, Pat and I were like, okay, well, where else can we go? We're just gonna leave.
Uh-huh.
You know, and like, that'd be so cool if, you know, he came back and just, you know, said.
These aren't the droids you're looking for?
No, if he came back and, like, and somehow, you know, just gave us the regular menu, like, just let us, you know, have what we wanted instead of doing this. That'd be so cool. And so we're like, okay, well, we're gonna go to L&L because, you know, something that's quick. And I came back and I opened and I called them. So the guy comes back and Pat's like, you know, we're just gonna go back, actually. And he's like, oh, okay, so he leaves. He's back. He's got the regular menu, he's in his hand. He's like, look, I just talked to my manager, and you know, we don't normally do this, but since you guys didn't know, and you really want to come back the next day and have a good time, like, I'm really bummed.
bummed that you guys were, like, sort of ignoring her. She said that, you know, you guys can order off later and you just don't tell me.
Say anything. Yeah, don't say anything.
And I'm looking at Pat like, did this really just happen? Because I just told him, wouldn't that be so cool? And then he comes back like a mechanism.
I am now a Jedi.
Yes.
Nailed
him. You guys are order off the regular menu. And yes, I have some leftovers that you may have.
Yeah. I'm trying to survive right now.
Go to ribbons. Reloaded. Burning through ammo fast.
That's freaking awesome.
That's funny.
I'm on it.
There's your little sword as I'm trying to fight for my life.
Cover me. No ammunition.
Unless you can
see I will watch.
Just dragging them into this kill zone. I need monks for him. That's for sure. This is dangerous. But let's do it. Oh, really? You're not going to give me the option?
Affirmative. Moving out. Advent forces on the ground.
Don't you die on me.
Armor deflection.
No mocks. I should go. This is a really sad day. Mox died. Should have sent the Psy Warriors.
Understood. Moving out. Under my protection. On target location. Where will you run? Melting.
To the wire, it's just us versus them versus them. So you guys want to finish The Hobbit?
Yeah. Well, we have to watch the last one, right?
That's the only one we didn't finish, yeah.
Okay. And what
did you watch? The Great Wall.
Whatever that movie is.
Yeah. You guys want to watch The Great Wall?
You said it was good.
I liked it, yeah.
You said it was bad.
We need a tiebreaker.
Is it good? I think it's good. As long as you don't think... Yeah, as long as you see it as a movie. He is hilarious in it. There's a few scenes. Yeah. There's a few. Yeah. He tries to be so serious, but it's so funny. I heard.
I'm surprised it worked.
It was real. I'm watching too many Jedi movies. One of you.
Neutralized. I'll take the high road. rolling. I pierce all.
Let's see if I can get her up.
I'm okay.
Okay, that's my last
on my way.
Second chance.
There's no returning from the void. Moving on target. Target disabled. Running dry. No longer a threat. Out of ammo here. Shielded.
Perfect. Perfect. Come on. Hey, Zeb. Happy fourth.
Like this. The objective isn't worth the lives of our remaining troops. I'd recommend we abort while we still can.
On ready.
Nope. I'm taking him down.
Not good.
Two of my strongest characters out. Beat 'em up, zombies.
Oh.
I'm hit!
I can't move!
Okay, they can still hit me doing that. Am I not regenerating?
Into the void. We have multiple targets down. It's there, I'm confirmed.
Surgical strike just might have killed three of my best friends.
All XCOM operatives are dead or MIA. I'm returning to base.
See, that's what happens when
you
let the loss get out of hand.
Forget the injustices of the old world. Forget the violence, the suffering, the needless death. But we of Advent do not forget. We remember. We ensure that it will never happen again. We prevail.
Accepted a new path and sacrificed all that they had. Vox Tala for 10.
alive. Oh my god, all this area.
I realize the conditions you are operating under are not ideal, Commander. But we will have to do better. The Resistance is counting on you.
No. Alright guys, I think I'll do my 4th of July stuff. I doubt I'll be back. If I am, I'll see you then. But yeah, I lost them. Let's go share a drink.
I'll be interested to hear what this Dr. Tigan thinks the aliens are trying to do in the facility we discovered. The Elders hacking up and modifying their armies is nothing new. But I've never seen anything like what we found in there.
Dang, Mox, you had 100 kills.
Reporting from the front, indications are numerous Resistance fighters lost their lives today while engaged with an overwhelming number of invasion forces. They sacrificed everything for our cause. Keep them in your thoughts.
Oh, I lost all three of these. Ugh. Dude, Mox had 100 kills. Mox was a beast. The pain.